our final goodbye to a very special young girl who has truly stepped up to the level of this title as her predecessor established it and carried out her title duties with exquisite behavior and a maturity beyond her 9 years in our Miss Hawaii Elementary America title. Tonight we will watch as she takes the final steps of her reigning year. Let's all watch her journey now.
As I step on the stage for the last time as the reigning Miss Hawaii Elementary America 2016, my feelings can be summed up in a quote from Winnie the Pooh when he said, "How lucky I am to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard." When I was crowned on the stage 1 year ago, I had no idea that this title would impact me so much or that my journey would be so meaningful. I've grown so much and I've had the time of my life doing it. This year, I was given opportunities to make a difference in my community, and I loved every minute of it. I have worked with over 17 different organizations and performed 166 hours of community service, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon. I would not have been able to have so many wonderful experiences this year without the support of my family and friends. I feel like I grew up so much this year. I would like to thank God for believing that I was ready for such a big job and blessing me with this opportunity. To my directors, Miss Christy and Grandma Donna, a few sentences are not enough to tell you how much you guys mean to me. Your encouragement and your confidence in me has changed me for the better this year. I love you both so much. I will miss being with you guys all the time. Thank you for the lifetime of memories you've given me with this pageant. I'll be back for Diamond Darling. My year would not have been the same without my 7 pageant sisters, who have become my family. I love you all so much. Angelina, my pageant baby, and thank you for teaching me what to do when a cute boy walks by. I had so much fun with you, and I'm proud of the silly face me and Becky taught you that Miss Christine loves. Bailey and Myron, thank you for always making me laugh. I love the conversations we have, and I appreciate all the help with my community service project. You three are amazing, and I cannot wait to see what else you will accomplish. Paige, Ocean, and Alyssa, thank you for being the most amazing role models and supportive friends a girl could ask for. And to Paveji, I'm so grateful to have a friend that understands me and shares the same heart that I have, which is to make the world a better place. To Auntie Christina, Allie, and Auntie Christy, thank you for including us in so many things and making us a part of your pageant family. I cannot wait to enter Miss Hawaii Junior High one day. To Uncle Mike, thank you for giving me so many opportunities to serve the community. I look forward to working with you for a long time. To the Kainer Kokua crew, Auntie Kale, Uncle Jay, and of course, Gigi Monster, I hope that you know how much I appreciate all the opportunities you have given to me to be a voice for a cause that was in my heart. Your trust and faith in me for Kainer Kokua means the world to me, and I love working with you. Thank you to Auntie Kristen of KH Portraits for the photo shoot. To Uncle John Kunishige of 808 Kate, thank you for making me look beautiful for the Queen's photo shoot. Thank you to Auntie Lisa for always dolling me up and making sure my hair is perfect before going on stage. To Chelsea and the Musaki family, Dalia and Aaron, I'm so grateful to have you in my life. Last but not least, I would like to thank my friend, Alohi Bunny. Alohi passed away last year from a rare form of leukemia. She is the definition of bravery, strength, hope, and inspiration. Alohi's fight reminds me of how precious each moment is. I am grateful for everything about her. To all of the girls competing today, chase your dreams, follow your heart, be a little sparkle wherever you go, and show the world that little girls can do big things. To the girls who do not leave here tonight with a title, I'm going to let you in on a little secret that my parents taught me. If you don't win the crown, do not take it personal. On any given day, no matter how good or bad you did on stage, each judge will see different things in you. It does not make your value any less, and it does not define your worth. To the lucky girl who walks away tonight as a new Miss Hawaii Elementary America, winning this title is so much more than winning a pretty crown and sash. It's about showing the world that elementary school children can make a big difference through outreach, community service, being a good example, and being a voice. You never know who you will inspire, how big of an impact you can make until you try. Take care of your little pageant sisters. Learn all that you can from your older pageant sisters. Cherish every moment that you have with Grandma Donna, Uncle Sean, and Miss Christine. Enjoy every moment of it, because before you know it, the year is up. Thank you for this opportunity and for all of the love and support throughout the year. For the last time as your reigning queen, I am Rylee Brooke Kamahele Kaweapua Lena Oka Avapuki to Kekome Gui Mila Kamahele, your Miss Hawaii Elementary America
And now please give a warm welcome in her very last steps as our Miss Hawaii Elementary America 2016, Miss Rylee Brooke Kamahele.